All right. Hi. So I am in a new area in my room because I'm trying to find some good lighting. All right. Okay. So this video is my favorite books that I have been reading, which there are tons, but I limited it to a couple that I want to show that I have been so interested in, and this chair is really squeaky, so. Alright, and also I have some finished crochet projects, and I have been knitting-ish. Knitting I just started, look at this. These are all knitting needles that were given to me, and I just used a couple of them to practice knitting and try it out. And I love knitting, but I love crocheting more because you can do so much more with crocheting and knitting. It's just, I just don't get it. I mean, I love doing it. It's so much fun. But I feel like I got crocheting down like ham, and knitting, I don't know, like, it's fun. I'll make scarves and shit. Have done so far. I'm using like this maroon color. It's pretty fun. I like it, so I'm just going to turn this to a scarf. This was like my first, and let me tell you, I practiced a lot and I'm finally getting it down where I'm not like messing it up. There are some mess ups in it, but whatever, right? So yeah, there is that. I have been knitting, and I just finished another poncho. And I will show you that because, yes, I love this poncho so much, and I haven't been getting yarn because I don't have like that much money to spend on yarn, but I did go to a thrift store one day and I found a lot of yarn, and I just put some yarn together to make a poncho. You will love this. This is amazing. And I just washed it. I love when I wash my finished projects. It's just so much better and just gorgeous. So there is the poncho. I'll stand up so you can see it, I guess. Oh, okay, I'm gonna have to do this. But here it is. I put like, it has like this turquoise blue to it, you know? Then I added like some tan with it just because. And some like little balls at the bottom, you know, to fling around. I thought that was a pretty neat touch to add to it. And this kind of, the top is kind of just flared. Okay, we're going to move on to books. And you know what? I have decided to stop using the episode like 10, 11, 12 and stuff like that. So I'm just going to just do whatever I feel like it, because I don't like using the episode stuff, I guess. I don't know. But, so this is just a video. Okay, let's move on to books. Now I'm going to take this bad book. Oh my gosh! I also finished, actually no, I showed that in my last video, the shrugs that I finished, the gray shrugs. You can check that out in my last video. Okay. Let me just stop there for a minute and talk about this knitted shirt that I am wearing. This mustard colored shirt, if you are wondering, what the fuck, like, what is this, right? Well, I am wearing it for the video because I found it in my closet. I'm like, you know what, I'm gonna put that shit on. I haven't worn it in a long time. It's summer out right now, but I love this mustardy color. And I just like how it looks on me, so I decided, hey, I'm gonna wear it for the video and talk about how I haven't worn it in so long. But now I'm wearing it, so. Okay, so let's get to the books. I left some over there. I gotta go get them. Okay, so. Alright, we're gonna start with this. I got this one from a book sale at the library. Literally, the sale was like $1 for a bag full of books. It was crazy. All the good books were gone, but I always find some good-ass books in those little kind of sales. I found this Frankenstein book. I tried reading it, but I just can't. My functioning mind is like I have like this thing where I can't understand. I don't understand well. So I'm trying to read it, and I love Frankenstein, and I love the book. It's just like Frankenstein, you know? But when I'm reading it, it's like, okay. Chemical instruments and the materials, what? All right, I gotta keep reading it over and over, but I'm not going to give up on it because it's awesome. Okay, the next book I have that I've been reading is, I love ghost stories and all that good stuff, so this book is called Shadows Present, Shadows Past. It's a ghost story, and it's actually pretty good. I usually read this at night, a couple chapters before I go to bed. It is really good, and I found this at the book sale as well. Actually, I found all these books at different kind of book sales. Okay, anyway, let's move on. So I got this How to Make an American Quilt, and the movie, if you haven't seen the movie with Winona Ryder, you're nuts. You should go see it because it is so lovely, so wonderful, and so amazing. So one day, I decided to just see if it had a book. I'm like, okay, this movie has got to have a book. There's no way it can't. And it did, and I got it off of like a book thrift store online on Amazon. So look at that beautifulness, and it looks so old, and even the pages like in it when you open that shit, look at that. I love this book, and I am in the middle of it, and yeah, I love it so much. This cover is just so lovely. Okay, next, camera's still going, perfect. Okay, so next book, oh my god, okay. This book is amazing. Like, what I need to know at that time, it has it. Like, what I need to know in life, this book has. It's called A Daybook of Comfort and Joy by Sarah Ban Breathnach. And she has more books, and I gotta get them sometime, but this I found in a book, so I'm so grateful for this book, because if I haven't found this book, I don't know, like... I love reading books. They just, like how people put things together. It's like, whoa. And it's like, I would have never been able to put anything like that in my mind that way. That's so right. This book just says it all, dude. Like, and that the days, it has, like, June 11th, June 12th, so on, every month and every day. But I just read through it anyway. I just look it up. And, like, it's about to be August, so I'm starting to read the August spot, you know. Yeah. You should check out these kind of books because they are amazing. Amazing. I'll put all the books down in this description if you want. You know. Okay. And then another book I got from this a book sale is Elvis book. And I love Elvis. I've always loved him since I was little. I haven't even started this book. I tried, but I wanted to finish other books first. But this one is going to be read sometime. And it's The Last Train to Memphis, The Rise of Elvis Presley, and I had to get it, and I like biographies, so I had to get this one. And yeah, it shall be interesting. Okay, and another biography I got is from, I found this at the library book sale, and I couldn't be so much more happier. And it's about this French lady called Simone de Beauvoir, I can't speak French, but I'm sure she is lovely, and what I have been reading so far, she is such an amazing woman. Yeah, she does, like, plays and stuff, and I'm still learning about her, but this book is just the cover, and the Simone de Beauvoir is just so inviting, especially if you like French things and you're into all that good stuff. This book is amazing, and I am still on the first chapter because it's super long and I like to read 5 different books at different times. So that is just partial of the books that I have that have been on my mind lately. I have a lot of other books, but we'll save that for another time. So that's all. I'll put all those books in the description because I just want to and it's fun. So if you're interested in any of those, you should definitely look them up, especially how to make an American quilt. What? I have the worst memory ever. How to make an American quilt, yes. This is definitely a freaking must, and this movie is on Netflix. Check it out. Check that shit out, especially if you like Winona Ryder. She's my favorite of all time. So, especially if you love her, yeah, check it out. Okay. Thank you so much for watching. Let me know what you think about this sweet knitted mustard shirt. I found this at a thrift store, and I'm very glad that I'm dead and so beautiful. Alright, so there, that's enough of my nutty mouth. Thank you so much for watching. Subscribe and all that. Like this video if you like it. I mean, when I get a like, it means a lot because it's like, okay, people like my videos, you know what I mean? So, yeah, thank you so much for watching. Bye, peace out.